Good afternoon, YouTube. What's going on? It's Mesa back at it with some Destiny 2. All right, folks, tis Thursday. He's located over on Io by Giant Scar. And actually, I just got the Masterwork Catalyst for the Huckleberry last night, playing some Mars Adventures on Heroic. All right, Zer, what'd you bring? He brought with him Vigilance Wing, Foe Tracer for the Hunter, Kepri's Horn for the Titan, and the Sanguine Alchemy for the Warlock. That's an interesting one, guys. Check out my review in the description, and I'll put it in the pinned comment. This thing gives Warlocks wall hacks in competitive and in trials you could use this for. It's pretty interesting. All right, Faded Engram. Buy this on a character that you need something on. He is supposed to not give you duplicates. Vigilance Wing, do I even need to talk about this? A 5-round pulse rifle, amazing in PvP, very forgiving. It's a basically a 3-burst kill, and you don't even need to land criticals with it. So pick this up if you don't have it. It's great for PvP. Foe Tracer, I like this one a lot. Visually marks targeted enemies and deals more damage to low health marked enemies. I use this more in PvE, but it does work in PvP because once you start tracking someone in PvP, they start running away. They will be marked for you for a little bit, and you can see them through the walls, basically. All right, Kepri's Horn. I've not used this since I reviewed it a long time ago, but this is for the Sunbreaker. So, solar damage kills recharge your barricade, which unleashes a blast of solar energy when summoned. Didn't really find this thing useful. I'd pass on it. Now, this thing's interesting. So, standing in your rift grants an enhanced radar, so you kind of get like the Night Stalker type radar, and marks high priority targets for you and your allies. Yeah, check out my review. It's hysterical. Up to 30 meters, you put a rift down, and when you're standing in it with this thing on, up to 30 meters, you could see people through the walls. They'll have a little X, kind of like when Foe Tracer would track someone, but actually a bigger kind of crosshair X on them that's red, and it'll track them, yeah, as long as you're standing in the rift. And also, when you're standing in it, you get the Night Stalker radar, and if your teammates stand in it, they get the same benefits too, I believe. All right, trade in your rare Nightfall challenge card, and you can get this one here. You got 2 advantages and 2 disadvantages, so you can really customize your Nightfall experience. 3 coins as usual, which I would say don't buy, because I've been using them nonstop ever since Warmind hit, and I don't really notice any effects from them whatsoever. All right, that's it, guys. I'll be streaming tomorrow, 2 p.m. East. No, actually, probably around 2:30, 3 p.m. Eastern, right here on YouTube Gaming, where we'll be doing a 9-man escalation protocol. That guy's going to waste me. Nope, you're dead. A 9-man escalation protocol, trying to get that sniper. So that's it, guys. Do me a favor. Drop a like at this video only if you see fit. Follow me on the Twitter, @MesaSean. Check out my stream. Usually, you know, it's on YouTube. And that's it. I am out of here like Vladimir.